How excited out of 10?
10. 10 out of 10.
Prove it.
I'm so excited about this. That's exciting. Look at the face.
And what kind of music are they playing?
Yeah, like classical music, there's a bit of Mozart in there.
Yeah.
Bit of Tchaikovsky, I'm loving it.
Yes, clean your shoes! Yes, and quack like a duck!
Where am I? I'm in Love Shack.
Every Monday!
In Love Shack!
We love it, man.
We love the shack.
It is Monday.
Thanks, guys.
So this is your first Rubber-Dub-Dub tonight. How are you finding it?
Yes, this is well good, bro. Awesome. It's fucking amazing. Sorry.
John's back.
So how old are you?
It's hundreds of people.
What do you do if a bird poos on your car windscreen?
I don't know.
Don't ask her out again.
Rubber-Dub-Dub, thanks for the grub. Yes. Thanks for the music as well.
Thank you, Rubber-Dub-Dub.
I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Simon Carr, if you're watching.
It was very sick.
Is that kind of thing usually impressive to go on a date with a guy? Does that kind of seal the deal?
It doesn't really do it for me, but some people might be into it.
Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Bum 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 b